Boom. 13 days to go for an excited and wonderful 2020, and I'm here, Lakshmi Chinta, on You Matter. It's called The Mindset, helping you to work on your mindset. So this week, I'm exclusively covering all the health aspects which are directly related to your mindset, because if you're healthy, you're good to go with all the mindset related activities. Okay, so first we looked out on working strategies and your water consumption. Thirdly, I worked out on diet. So these are just the outline, the framework of weight loss journey. So if you would like to listen to more on this, elaborate information on this one, please do comment here so that I can give you an exclusive video on how you have to play it safe as well as like you enjoy the weight loss journey. Okay, now today, if you have planned to hit the gym, now you need to take care of these factors. So I'm going to help you with certain tips and tricks which is useful for gym goers. Number one, when you decided to go to the gym, ensure that you surrender yourself to your trainer and the process that he is insisting you to follow. So don't doubt him, rather take as many information as possible from the trainer, acquire knowledge, okay, learn all the terms which he is using and ask him, so if I do this particular workout, where is the pressure and how am I going to get energy? So where should I apply the strength, core strength, or like it's hamstring, or it's going to be on my glute or whatever it is. So take as many information as possible so that knowledge is going to help you in the longer run. And number two is pain. I have seen many gym goers stating that, so why did you miss the class? And they say like, no, I had severe pain and I'm like unable to move my leg, I'm unable to walk. Man, that's when you have to continuously hit the gym, because your body started working and bravo, it is like working fine and your muscles are reacting. So do not give rest to your body. There is a certain limit. So if you feel the pain, it's good and everything is working fine. If you have rigorous and unbearable pain, you need to consult the doctor along with your trainer's advice. So for the cause of pain, do not quit gym or do not stop your process. Don't take breaks, because the more you take break, it's going to pain, and that is not the solution for it. So that's the second thing. And the third thing is, do not compare your workout pattern and your sweat pattern with the next person, because you're not going to work out, hopefully, you're not going to work out with your brother or your sister. So the DNA, the metabolism, everything is different. So don't think like, okay, I'm actually running and this person is sweating a lot and I'm not sweating. It's absolutely fine. Trust me, it's absolutely fine. You're doing good. And the next thing is like, binge. What is binge now? Binge is nothing but cheating in simple words. So when we are actually in this workout process, specifically if you go to gym, you are under someone's control. That is your trainer, obviously, your personal trainer or someone. So what happens naturally, he gives you a diet plan and he suggests you to follow that one. And he says like strictly no to certain amount of food or the quantities of food, like I explained it to you yesterday. So what happens, I say, and I seriously say that once in a week you have to cheat, okay? Don't punish your body and your system mentally, because ultimately what is the subject that I'm talking? Mindset. So what happens, like you crave, and the more you crave, as I said, you start eating so much or you give up, stating that my God, this journey is ridiculous and it's like unacceptable. It's so painful and I have to stop everything. Unless you are an athlete or you have some goals like, no, I have to go for a beauty pageant or something else. It's like none of the normal human being will opt for gym or diet. So what I say is like, eat, please. And you should know the limit of binge, okay? If say for example, for me, Saturday is a binge day. So if Saturday is the binge day, it's like, yeah, I plan it accordingly, okay? So 5 days, 6 days a week, I was in a normal diet. It's not like I quit this thing, that, sugar, salt. No, I don't want to have that six pack or abs. I just want to look healthy. That's it, simple as that. So what happens is like on my seventh day, I ensure that I eat a peaceful Indian meal or a Chinese meal along with my family and ensure that mentally I'm happy and satisfied. So one day you can give this treat to your body, because 6 days you're actually working hard and your body is your support system. So this is the only place where you live. So you need to enjoy this journey, and it should be memorable, and you should carry and transform this positive energy to your friends and family members. So that is what I'm doing actually. It's not a rocketing science, trust me. It is not a rocketing science. So everyone can do this one. Simple concept, have a control on things that you do, and if you're hitting gym, surrender yourself to the trainer and trust the process. That's it. And when you start going to the gym, you would feel the freshness and the amount of satisfaction, self-satisfaction that you get, that you're doing something out of the box. Because all this while, you just dumped your body and it was somewhere on the 7th rack or the 8th rack. Now you have taken it. So give some time and enjoy this process, guys. Thank you so much for listening and watching this video. And tomorrow I'm going to have a wonderful session with you, because I'm going to talk about beauty. Thank you so much.